What are we doing?
We're going to go get cheeseburgers.
Where are we getting cheeseburgers from?
From Burger Boys.
Are you excited?
I'm always excited to go get cheeseburgers, especially at Burger Boys.
Do you know how to get there, or are you just sniffing it out?
We are heading down the 234 bypass, halfway between Manassas and, I guess, Woodbridge or Quantico. How many cheeseburgers am I going to have? Well, they have a double 3/4 pound bacon cheeseburger, which I'm going to put chili on. And I'm probably going to eat two of those. And that's 3 pounds of burger. And that's what I have to eat next week at Denny's in PA to get on their Wall of Fame.
No, it's a hard stack of fun.
What's your strategy for putting down 3 pounds of burger?
I eat them with my mouth. And it goes into my stomach.
Are you going to try the lettuce, since you have to eat lettuce as your next weekend?
I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to do about lettuce. I can't stand it. I think it's kind of bullshit that any hamburger or cheeseburger competition makes you eat vegetables in the process. But I guess it's better than mayonnaise.
Almost here.
We are almost here. Are you excited? Okay.
Who is it?
Yes. Cheddar. I'm here. Is that the chili on it as well?
Ladies and gentlemen, front left,
and
right,
and
back again.
On the hammer. Who is it? I don't need French fries. This is what you do when you're waiting for 3 pounds of burgers to get cooked. You play Cruising USA.
Don't worry if I write checks, I write rhymes.
What was your order?
I think it was like double 3/4 pound with cheddar cheese, onions, jalapenos, chili, bacon. And I think I also ordered grilled onions on it as well.
Okay, got shit to confess.
Amazing. Like tomorrow on these yesterday cats.
Yeah, that's what a burger should look like. Layers of chili and cheese and bacon. Those beautiful Kaiser buns. Red onions and jalapenos. As you bite into it, and come down through the layers of cheese and beef. You get the little bite at the end with the onion and the jalapenos. It's absolutely
right back again. Who is it?
Violated people in the house again.
It's the people, the people, the people, the people, the people, the people back again.
The war titles, rings and plaques, belts, trophies and banners and things like that, like that, that, that. Oh, definitely like that.
Gotta go put in for order number 2.
How was that one?
It was delicious. So this is a Burger Boy number 2. And it's my second Burger Boy today. Yes. Completely delicious.
It's dilated and we're back again. Yeah, they stuck cause shit's different. Rain was on the way because the weatherman predicted.
In the house again.
I ain't getting wet. Kick a hole in the speaker, pull the plug. Still my people showing love. Think different outside the box. Y'all want a lot of a little. We want a little of a lot. In this world.
This burger challenge in Pennsylvania next week. It's gonna be no problem.
To make the DJ spin it.